Southeast Auckland Pakuranga is the setting for one of the country's most prestigious colleges. St Kent's 2001 Auckland 1A Division Championship First 15 team housed names like Joe Rokotoko, John R4, and Jerome Kano. A high standard set that keeps this year's First 15 hungrier than ever to strive for greatness. Rivers Rehana wears the number 10 jumper this season for St Kent's. How does one keep the faith when the torch of greatness is thrust upon them?
What makes being a part of St Kinnegan's College special for you, bro?
Firstly, I'll just say the brotherhood. As you can see out on Saturdays, we put a lot of effort into what we do. There's a lot of trainings that go on behind the scenes, and a lot of work goes on behind the scenes. The opportunities that we're given through sport, our co-curricular activities, or through education, there's a funny saying about St Kent's that it's a world of opportunities, and I can definitely say that that's true.
Signed by the Chiefs, that means that you'll be leaving the brotherhood that is Auckland for you and heading down there.
It's always a tough decision. I've moved out of home since year 9 that I came down to St Kent's, so sort of distance, being away from family, it wasn't really a big decision for me. But it's going to be pretty hard leaving Auckland, so
Rugby is obviously a massive part of your life. What else makes Rivers up?
I like to think of myself as an academic. Yeah, I like to think of it, I do take my studies seriously though. So post school, I'm looking to go to university and either study law or some form of science. So.
How would you like the college to remember you by?
There's been other people that have left a legacy. It'd be cool to have my name thrown in the mix with them.
What music are you pumping in the changing rooms now after a victory?
I'm not too sure if we'll get our chant going. I'll probably say Penny in a second.